This weekend, we're in Belgium, in the picturesque province of Liège. Halfway through the season, it's too early to call the championship. Can teams make good before the summer break, or will they be hoping for a reset? Spa-Francorchamps is famous for its long straights and fast corners. Drag efficiency will make all the difference here as drivers zoom through the famous sequence of Eau Rouge leading up into Radion. But a twisty middle sector keeps things tricky down on the track.
This weekend will be taking a slightly different form as we have the addition of a thrilling sprint race thrown into the mix.
It's time then for another thrilling weekend of F1 drama.
Radio check, okay.
Loud and clear.
How are the tires looking?
Keep temperature in the tires.
Is it all okay?
Guys, I don't understand why it's so difficult to drive.
Copy.
Yeah, pit lane.
And pit limits, have a reminder.
Stop on the marks.
the tires back up to temperature.
And warm up your tires. The car is okay?
Yeah, all good.
Okay, understood.
There's a yellow flag now. Qualifying is coming up, and we're close now to finding out how the drivers will line up on the grid for the sprint.
As usual, drivers have three paths to qualify for their grid position. Unlike a regular qualifying, however, today will set the grid for the upcoming sprint.
Charles Leclerc has been a talking point for many of late. Caroon, how do you think he's doing so far?
Looking at the lap times, we saw a real lack of pace from them in practice. They never looked quite comfortable with the setup, and they'll need to try something new for qualifying if they want to get past Q1.
Here we go, folks. It's time to get started.
Keep your dash negative. Okay, cool the tyres and we will box this lap.
Copy this.
Currently P2.
That was a good lap. negative.
Dash negative.
Stay negative. Stay negative, please.
Okay, that's the checkered flag. Will be clear.
Currently P1. Okay,
currently P1.
How are we, temperatures?
So focus on just bringing your tyre temperatures back under control for the moment.
Long and challenging laps await the drivers in today's sprint here at Spa.
And once the lights go out here at Spa, the attention will shift to the first corner, a turn that has seen its fair share of dramatic incidents over the years.
But just who comes out on top when the checkered flag flies? Here we are. The sprint around Spa-Francorchamps. It's lights out and away we go.
Stay focused. DRS enabled. Okay, that did put you P1 for the moment. Car behind is now Checo.
Chris Laico for more performance.
Okay.
Start after those tires.
Yeah, go for it.
head down.
Okay.
Just look after this tire set though, look after it.
Copy that.
So pick up the pace, pick up the pace.
Yeah, I could do that.
You're looking good at the moment.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Back it out, back it out.
Yeah, go.
Slow down now.
Copy.
And look after tires. The high speed.
Copy.
Pick up the pace a bit.
Yeah, copy. Oh, I cannot get much closer.
Okay, crack on.
We are losing time, guys.
We'll get back. Three more laps.
you can cancel or reduce liftoff where possible.
Okay.
Less liftoff.
Yeah.
Press and hold the overtake.
Yeah, copy that.
Bring your throttle lift earlier.
Copy.
Look after the tyres.
Copy.
Try to increase LICO.
Copy.
Two laps.
We'll get them.
Focus on the right head. Got the margin to push.
Copy.
Final lap. Hold the overtake.
Copy. We are first.
Good job.
Okay, currently P1. And the race whip.
Taking it back.
P6.
Good job on them.
We tried our best, I think.
Leclerc there, our sprint winner today.
And what a well-deserved P1 finish that was. Absolutely outstanding.
It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
Motor car racing didn't have the best of starts at Spa-Francorchamps. Only one driver registered for the very first car race back in 1921, so a motorbike race replaced it instead. Times have changed, and now Spa is a solid fixture on the F1 calendar.
What can we expect from that man right there, Charles Leclerc?
To be honest, I think they're exceeding expectations and impressing a lot of people with their performances.
Well, no one can ever predict what will happen at Spa-Francorchamps, but one thing's for sure, it's going to be eventful. We've got 44 laps ahead of us here in Spa as we get ready for the Belgian Grand Prix. I suspect that we'll all be closely following Charles Leclerc in this one.
They've got a fantastic opportunity starting on pole, but can they carry it through to the end?
But remember, anything can happen in Formula One. Get ready. It's the Belgian Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Is there, watch out.
It's okay.
Come on, really?
VSA deploy. Eyes on dash. Virtual safety car ending.
Copy.
We need solid pace.
Copy that.
DRS is enabled. currently P5.
Watching Alonso with this one. Nothing wrong so far. The brakes couldn't cope, and they ended up their own passenger.
Well done, Carlos. Currently P3.
Just down your normal line.
Copy.
Keep on top of the tyres.
Copy that.
Focus on tyres.
Yeah.
Keep pushing. Some Lyco, please.
Copy.
Yeah, no worries. No worries.
Mamma mia.
This is really good. P1.
Right then, we can take a look now. So here we go, heading into turn one. They decide to give it a go. And Leclerc moves on up.
Pushing.
Cool the tyres.
Copy that.
Look after the tyres.
Yeah, copy.
Oh, that's it.
This guy, come on.
Now, this is what happened as they took turn eight. Oh, no, that's not how to do it. Not a mistake they'll want to make again.
Yellow's ahead, yellow's ahead.
Copy.
Come on, mate.
Yeah, copy.
How are the temperatures?
Box and pick confirm.
Copy box.
Update on liftoff. We do require fuel liftoff.
Copy. Charles P. Train.
Okay, copy.
Speed link.
Understood.
We'll be close if we sense it. We'll be close. An excellent job.
Currently P2.
Straight into management.
Okay. Oof.
Good job.
Currently P6.
Keep pushing.
Copy that.
Don't destroy the tires too quickly.
Tire management.
Copy.
slow down now.
Copy.
He suggests more Lyco for performance.
Yep.
Just keep it sensible on the tyres.
Yeah, copy.
And hold the overtake.
Copy that.
How many laps left?
4 laps. Focus on that management.
Yeah, copy that.
Just keep up the time management for the moment.
Copy.
3 more laps. Two more laps. Okay, that's the checkered flag. You are P2.
Thanks a lot, guys. The car was incredible today, really.
Well done.
Taking it back. And P4.
Car was really nice to drive. Yeah, good job, guys.
Nice job there.
A yellow flag here. Now isn't that the kind of drive we love to see from Charles Leclerc?
This podium is something the whole team can be proud of. Excellent strategy and perfectly executed.
And you love to see this. The whole team celebrating this magnificent result. And the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
That's an amazing number of podiums now this season. They just keep coming.
And there you have it, a smiley podium lineup at the Belgian Grand Prix. As far as Ferrari are concerned, Karim, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
They'll certainly be pleased to have made the podium. A job well done for sure.
That is that for this weekend's F1 action here in Belgium.
For the next round, Formula One won't be straying too far. We'll be heading to the dunes of Zandvoort and the lightning speed of the Dutch Grand Prix.